What's up, Life Brand? Gabrielle Union here, talking about my A shirt. I always wanted a t-shirt, and ain't nobody getting one.
We got together today with Bob, our partner, to knock out some photos for our lookbook and website.
We don't settle for basic production. We go all out.
You guys don't even know what's coming at you.
How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short and that dress is so tacky. Who wears Cheetah? It's not even summer. Why does the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After you get out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
I'm basically showing you how you'd wear the shirts. You know, put it on with your favorite cargos, put it on with your favorite shorts. Girls can wear it, guys can wear it.
Let me take a selfie.
I like the shirts because they're comfortable and they go with just about everything. And they have like the funny little things on them.
What we do with the designs is usually Alex, Mike, or Bobby, they send me ideas, just words, phrases, anything they really want. And then I pretty much bring it to life.
The style is so fly. The brand is just different.
A conversation about childhood games became the inspiration for this shirt.
Pause.
My desire to always be Ace King Caller 1990, whatever, no higher. This is the inspiration. So when you see Ace, what I'm really saying is Ace King Caller 1991, no higher. So let's break right out of this gilded cages. We're gonna make it now. Don't ever turn around. Don't ever turn around.
This movement that we created with Life Brand and me and my partners, and it's been a blessing. And as good as things have been these past 7 months, y'all ain't seen nothing yet.
We could just run them red lights.